Well, you struggled in the first half. So got yourselves in front and held on for the win. You must be very satisfied. Sorry, what? A fine result after a tough first half. Of course, it was complicated, but we were strong. We stuck together. That's what's allowed us to win the game, especially against a top side like Lyon. Was it the words of your coach at halftime that changed things? Of course, between us as a group as well. So to go on to win the game, well, it's great. We're very happy.
Merci à vous.
Good evening, Maxence. Well, I can imagine there's a lot of disappointment with the defeat, but you can look back on a positive first half in any case. Yeah, of course, you know, we were really controlling the game. Afterwards, well, we weren't as effective, we didn't create the chances we had before. They had two, they scored twice. We have to correct that and quickly. Can you explain the change we saw? Different sides of Lyon from the opening period to the second half. It meant it was a really tough night. Well, I don't really know what to say. If we performed in the first half, we should be able to do it in the second. But as I said, it's necessary to keep working because we must correct our errors in the matches to come. How's your head? No, I think it's just a cut. Nothing serious. Nothing to worry about.